You were talking about your pop culture and how you take it very seriously. Do you have any current pop culture obsessions?
Botched. The show Botched.
Botched is a show. Is this a show about plastic surgery?
It's about plastic surgery gone wrong, and it's a second chance for people to fix their boobs that look like a butt.
Okay. Yeah.
I swear I have never seen an episode of Breaking Bad. I have seen every episode of Botched.
Yeah. Gotcha.
I have never seen The Wire, Lawrence of Arabia. We could literally fill the rest of the hour with things we haven't seen. But there is not a single episode of Botched where you won't describe it. I'll be like, nope, that's Candy.
She used to be a stripper.
Now she's ready to do something new.
Yeah, they go to like, they try to fix this woman. She went to Peru when she had like cement cheek injections.
They always go to South America.
And would you say, as sort of Botched heads, you should not do that if you're getting work done?
I would say if you leave watching this interview tonight, if you leave with anything, know to not go to South America for plastic surgery.
Unless you're a hardcore Botched fan.
Okay, right.
No, I'm just kidding.
Julie and I are going to do Botched tours.
Yeah.
Places where people got bad plastic.
Does anybody ever get unbotched? Does it ever work? Do people?
Yes, and it's very, and that makes me at least feel a lot better about watching, because it's like intervention where you're like, oh, it's uplifting. I haven't just been delighting in someone's pain for an hour.
The happy ending tagged on in the end makes you feel a little bit better about your shot.
Makes me feel amazing.
There are certain celebrities you're a little hard on. Do you have any favorite celebrities that are beyond reproach in your mind?
Willie Geist.
Okay. Willie Geist of the Today Show.
We talked about this earlier. Julie and I were trying to figure out who's the one celebrity we both like.
Uh-huh.
And it's Willie Geist.
We love Willie Geist.
And what is it about Willie Geist that you like?
His height.
Yeah, he's a really tall guy.
I like everything about Willie Geist.
His smile.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah. He's a very affable guy.
He's
and
very
I, you know
nice.
What I think is really good? I think Willie Geist is going to be really happy to hear this.
Well, at least someone will be. Silence in the audience. I thought, will there be someone we mentioned during this interview less popular than Mandy Patinkin?
Apparently
there is. It's Willie Geist.
You saw them. Yeah, they're here and here.
That's where they are. I think if anything, this is going to bring up Geist's buzz, though.
Yeah. He's going to be back in the zeitgeist.
Oh! And with that, Billy Eichner and Julie Klausner, everybody.